Right, this is one you can all join in with. It's a really an old standard of folk music, written in the 60s by a guy called Ewan McCall, and it's called Dirty Old Town. So I'm sure you know that one. Always reminds me of Maggie and myself, this, because we used to court along the canal side and snog along the factory
and
wall.
And then it blew up at the gasworks.
It did.
Yeah. Yeah. We were all back. We thought it was great because all the kids at school, we couldn't go to school, the school was next door. So we all had to be farmed out. And everybody was clutching, the old ladies were clutching down our street, they were clutching, one old lass kept saying, all I need me whiskey, a whiskey. We thought she meant the bottle of whiskey, she meant a cat called whiskey.
I was a wolf cub at that time, I'm in my bag of chips.
Chip shop?
Chip shop, 3 pence, bag of chips. And all the sky
lit up.
And the window shook. Yeah. They didn't break.
And of course all these houses were condemned not long after us, but I mean, you know... So wonder it did not, blow them all up. Anyway.
I met my love by the guesswork. Shining steel.